Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everyone in between, welcome back to a little bonus episode, I guess, of Mafia. So we had two options at the end of the last episode, and it was to either stay and take over or leave and hand it over to our underlings. Now, we had no choice. I still don't know why it chose Burke. We had no choice on who was going to step up to the plate and take over. In my playthrough, it was Thomas Burke, and he just destroyed the place with drugs and all sorts of nasties. But it was an interesting, like, little spin on things, right? So I've since gone onto YouTube after rendering that, and you can get endings for each of the bosses. I've not watched them, but you can get endings for each of the bosses. I've just tried to go and do more missions for one boss than the other, but it doesn't work because the, like, brackets are at max earn. I can't hand different districts over. Like, I can't change the outcome of the way that we've played everything up to this point without going back to before we gave away that last district. Because if we give Vito more districts than anybody, then Vito will take over. If we give Cass, then she'll take over. And so on and so forth, right? We can't do that anymore, because we're locked in. We're locked in at this point. And I'm not going to go back and play the rest, just because. So we're stuck. We're stuck with, if we leave, your man's going to take over. It sucks a little bit. So, how about we don't leave? How about we take over? And see how that goes. And this is just a short video to show you what happens if we go with this route instead. So let's go park our little motor car. I don't know if it's automatically going to suck us in there. Nope. We got to do the walk up the stairs job. Right. I mean, they're all here. We got Vito, we got Irish, and we got Cass, I'm guessing. Or that could be Cass, Vito, and Irish. They're all here.
Sal and Georgie are gone, and after all the shit we've been through, we run this city.
After all the bullshit, it's almost impossible for me to wrap my brain around the fact that we actually did it. You're a fucking saint, Lincoln, and I'm honored to know you.
So we finally gonna get our chance to make things right in this town, bring a balance to things. Wasn't certain we'd ever actually get here.
No, that's the kind of news you never get tired of hearing.
Oh, wait. We've got another choice. Do we rule together? Or rule alone? I think we're stronger together. If we rule alone, somebody's going to come back for us. Like, one of these three will come back for us for start. Oh, you know what? We'll do both of these. Okay, so there's going to be two new endings in this video. We'll go rule together to start with. Right? Oh wow, it really makes you labor over that choice.
We're not here because of what I did, or because of what any of y'all did. We're here because we stood together. And as long as we stay strong, ain't no one ever gonna fuck with us.
After he killed Summer, Connell Lincoln Clay took over. But he wasn't content just to run the city. He expanded out across the South into Florida and even the Carolinas.
Holy crap.
So much money coming in. And he's been smart with it. He spreads it around, makes sure the right people get paid and stay paid. The city's favorite son, Yeah. Rebuilding the Hollow, buying up Frisco Field, reopening the theme park, all that money and goodwill, he thinks it's made him untouchable, but no one is untouchable. He might have plastered his name across a few schools and hospitals, made donations to a charity here and there, but nothing absolves him of his crimes. That's why I agreed to do this documentary. I want to shine a light on the real Lincoln Clay.
Lincoln gave in to everything. Drugs, booze, prostitutes, you name it.
Wait, we went the same way?
He was involved. Seeing him on the news, strutting around. Sometimes I think He should have died over at Sammy's with all the rest of them. There'd be kind of a peace in that.
Oh, snap. I'm sorry, Father. Forgive me for I've sinned. We broke him in that one. Alright, I mean, that's kind of cool. Shit, we weren't content with just what we had. We went and took over everything in the south, at least. The old mob don't care, do they? They're getting 20%. Their 20%'s just growing and growing. So that was cool. Can we do a skip job? I don't think we can. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause the video here. We'll come back when we're at the table. We'll make that second decision and see where that takes us. Oh, rule alone. They're not going to like that idea, are they? All right, so we're back here, ladies and gents. We're going to just roll alone. None of you scumbags get it. It's all mean. It's all mean.
It ain't personal.
Oh! I didn't think you were going to shoot them. Woo! Okay, I mean that's kind of brutal. Matt, I'm glad we never went that route. Because we know our old Lincoln would never have done that. What do you want me to do now then? Do we just... King Dingaling? That's so strange. Uh-oh.
What in the fuck?
Oh no. Oh no! Oh, they had the same idea. Holy shit.
You want to know what happened to Lincoln? After he killed those people he worked with, I realized that he was no different from Sal McConnell.
Wait, did you blow me up?
So I put a bomb under his car.
Oh my God, you're a lunatic, Father.
The things he did, that what he turned into. Couldn't.
Holy shit.
I did some things in my life. Things that I regret. But killing Lincoln Clay isn't one of them. He carved his path out all on his own.
After everything he did, all the people he killed? No, no. The car bomb was too quick, too clean. Sometimes I wonder, that priest, Father James Ballard, he identified the body. You know, some nights when I'm down here, going over it all again, I swear I hear footsteps upstairs. It sounds like combat boots. Now, I know it's just this old house creaking and moaning.
What, are you in Sal's old place, though? Sammy's old place?
Well,
when it happens, I can't help but wonder if it's Lincoln Clay coming to take what's left of my life.
Holy shit, they all went crazy with this ending. Wow.